This is crystal lake purified water with electrolytes for taste. It's also vapor distilled. Let's test the TDS and pH levels. It costs $139. Let's test the TDS level first. Turn on the TDS tester. Make sure it says 0. And let's put it in. 59. That is ideal drinking water. Now let's test the pH level. Only 2 drops. I give this a 6.5. That means it is neutral pH.
Stay tuned,
like and subscribe.